I come from a school of thought that the leader should always be the last to eat, the last to go to sleep, the last one out the door. I'm majoring in engineering, science, and economics, and I don't really know what I want to do with my life. Something to get off my chest. I think it'll give me good on-the-job training, working with actual real-life clients, interacting with group members, becoming a better presenter.
I've known Nehal now for almost 3 years. We met the very first day of freshman year. My first impression of Nehal had to be incredibly smart. He was a year and a half younger than I was, so he had skipped a grade.
Nehal is one of my favorite people at Accelerator. His personality is awesome. He's so smart, so on top of everything, organized.
I would say that Nehal is probably one of the most dependable people that I have ever met. You can give him something and he will run with it. When we threw out an idea as a team to do a different type of presentation style where they were waiting off on the side, he was fine with it and he executed it beautifully and delivered an amazing presentation.
Nehal's strength, definitely leadership. You can practice leadership skills so much, but if you don't have a natural ability for it, then a lot of times practice can't make perfect. And in this situation, he has natural ability and he's clearly worked on it. The first time Nehal was selected MVP, as he was nominated by a couple of his peers, he said, "I don't believe in the award. We all contributed equally, we should all share the award, there is no most valuable player." And just him trying to be very, very selfless, it was an impressive display of selflessness.
To truly lead, you have to make sure that you're harnessing the energies of your team.
He was in this team the first 2 weeks, and I think they all really meshed and blended really well. They all sit together at lunch, and I think he may have been a big reason behind that.
Please join Sticky Solutions for a hangout session.
He keeps everybody on track, but yeah, has fun too, and likes to be a jokester every once in a while. I'ma tell you everything, so tell me what you
want. Something that'll light. Can't really say enough about what Accelerator's done for me. I think I've become a better leader. I think I've become better at working with others. I think I've become a better presenter.
He wants to be better at things that he's already good at, and he's not afraid to, roll up his shirt sleeves.
He's the person with the big picture, with the vision.
I think that the possibilities are endless. Just given his background and his skills, he can do whatever he wants.
At some point, I'd really like to be involved with U.S. foreign policy, particularly the use of foreign aid.
I'm excited that Nehal is coming to Owen next year. He'll be a first-year MBA. I think he's a great addition to the Owen family.
Set of skills that's going to make